when Bobby and Helen was married, they had 5 children. The oldest son was Danny Schlafiel, and twins, Donald Lee and Ronald Darrell, and Jane Ann and Terry Lou. And Helen had brown eyes, and Terry Lee had brown eyes. And when Terry Lee was born, Helen had herself operated on so she couldn't have any more children, because she said 5's enough. Well, that's true. And Terry had brown eyes like his mom, so I was glad for that, that he had brown eyes. And what else can I say? When I had my 100th birthday, Terry and his wife was listening to something on their house, and they heard out in the open air about my 100th birthday. And so he called Russell, and he told Russell he heard that. And he said, "We're going to come over." So they came over, and they followed Russell to the Mexican restaurant. Russell and Lynn, and to the Mexican restaurant. And so I sit beside Terry and Carol, and on the east side of the seat, and Russ and Lane sat over on the other side, and Russ had his camera, and Russ took my picture with Terry and Carol, and the Mexican lady came over, and there was a bunch of women going to leave at the other table. About 2 tables, the 8 women. And Russell said, "Today is my Aunt Opal's 100th birthday." And so the women all clapped their hands and they sang happy birthday to me. Well, the Mexican woman picked up a Mexican hat, stuck it on my head. And Russell took my picture. And I had a lot of copies made and give them away. Now I've run out.